up, dude?
We're about to go up the ladder.
Sam.
Sam?
Yeah.
How are you?
This man says he makes a ton of money by making and distributing bath salts.
For this year, I don't know exactly, but I know we're over $250,000.
Revenue.
Over.
Well, Andrew, there's something you need to know.
What?
Chris Hansen